Yup, that's me. I'm high on crack. I live in your neighborhood dumpster. You're probably wondering, how can someone be so evasive? It started when I was caught committing arson.